This exhibition is called Life of a Dead Tree, and it's a project in which we've brought an enormous dead ash tree into the galleries here at MOCA. Throughout the exhibition, the tree will be examined to find out what organisms live inside the tree, and we're especially interested in an organism called the emerald ash borer, which is probably the organism that has killed this tree.